In the end, people crave the flow state as much as they crave any other nutrient they need. Boredom can be as cruel as hunger. In my experience with flow toys, they become more interesting the more you play with them. Practice of the flow arts snaps us away from distractions and fulfills a deep human need. The flow arts teach us to better understand the nature of our bodies and our intelligence. And that's my perspective on flow, as concise as I can keep it. Have fun.